Hello, Zoo 9 James here. I'm going to be working on this ash pan. It's about 10 and a half give or take 3/4. And I got the other plate right here. Kind of cramped in here. I'm still working on the stove. It was snowing earlier today, so I had to move the stove inside. So this is how it's gonna be hooked up. This is the front plate. These are the sides. But this needs to be 1/4 inch from the bottom, and because this is not going to be flush with the bottom of the stove, so it has to be about 1/4 inch, same thickness as the bottom plate of the stove. So I'm just going to tack these up and get it started. So I got it all welded out right now, and I got it put in. Tight fit, but it's in there. I mean, just where the stove is at right now. I just need to make the handle now for it. So yeah, it's finished. Just need to make the handle, and I'm gonna start in the door. Alrighty. Thanks.